Hey everyone, it's Grand Slam singles champion Dylan Alcott here and Kia Australia ambassador. Kia is synonymous with the Australian Open and tennis, but their reach goes far beyond that into grassroots as well. The team at Kia are passionate about participation of tennis players all year round and helping develop the next generation of tennis players right across the country. An example of this is the Tennis Future Leaders program, which is designed to engage Year 9 and Year 10 students so they can get involved in volunteering through community tennis. The program not only keeps kids active, but also gives them opportunities to develop their leadership, their self-esteem, and their resilience. To give you an idea of how it works, we followed one of the future leaders on her journey. Her name is Parry Barrell, and she developed a program to resurrect her local tennis court in Killala Bay, New South Wales.
Let's set up the nets first, and then we can bring all the balls out and the markers.
Parry really loves sport. Her whole life is about playing sport. But these kinds of programs, this program in particular, has given Parry a chance to see sport in a completely different context.
I'm Parry and I play tennis, obviously, and I also coach, and I'm really excited to get to know all of you and introduce you to tennis. Ready? I grew up hitting on this court, so I love this court a lot, and it's not the nicest court, but it's my home court. After today, I hope people will use it a lot more. That's my aim.
We established this program for Year 9 and 10 students to really try to engage them with our local tennis clubs. It is a succession plan for us to hopefully connect them and have them involved with the committees for the future.
And it makes her realise that this is something that she could do in the future. When those people have retired and finished, she could maybe take over coaching.
Hello. Oh, perfect, you guys. And so I think the main thing I've learned is how important it is to talk to people, call someone so you can establish a connection. And I've become so much more confident in myself doing that. I don't doubt what I need to say. I know what I need to say.
So
within dungeons, do forehand and then backhand.
She's definitely showing her leadership skills, her communication skills, and she's really just, embracing the opportunity to show kids that, you know, a 15-year-old can deliver sessions like today.
Fruit salad! Volunteering is so important to me, and it makes me feel so good about myself because so many people have helped me achieve everything I need, and I think it's really important that I can give something back to them.
I think it's not just about trophies and competitions, but about participating in the whole culture of tennis. And she sees that in her town, she has this underutilized resource, this fantastic little tennis court where she began her own tennis, and she wants to see lots of other kids down here using it just the way she did when she was little.
On behalf of me and Care Australia, we hope to see more and more of you staying active, getting out there and inspiring. And we'll see you soon.
Kia. Movement that inspires.